We are back with a new series, Yomushi Petal. Somebody recommended this to me, so I decided, hey, let's just get into it. Five seasons. Let's do it daily. So at 1 minute, 30 seconds, sync up with me. Three, two, one. Let's go. Also, ice cream brownie. Warm brownie. Bicycles. What the heck? That's a girl. They bet everything on their bicycles. The guy with glasses is the main character, I think. He's a nerd. Look at him bike. This is nothing like Windbreaker. But he's actually participating. Oh, maid cafe. Yo, maids tried to seduce me, but I was like, no, I have a girlfriend. True story, actually happened in Japan. I thought there was a biking match that was gonna go down. This is pre-biking club. I thought we were jumping right into it, but this is actually a little origin story. An iPod? He's like the anime crew in Windbreaker. What the heck? Know, some anime songs are that fire. But not the princess one. Dude, he's gonna be in the biking club. Oh, so he's secretly super athletic. This is so good. Brownie ice cream combo. Undefeated. Warm brownie. Oh, rollers. Oh, that's a guy. That's the anime club, right? Oh, so he's gonna be forced to join an athletic club or sports club. What's wrong with like an anime man? Even in Japan, anime fans are discriminated against For their hobby. Yo, biking though. She said biking, dude. He's a hentai. Sorry about the noise. Oh my gosh. Of course, he falls in love with her. That makes so much sense, though. She's in the bicycle racing club. He has a bicycle. He's gonna get recruited. He's not gonna join himself. I think somebody's gonna go and recruit him. He doesn't want puss. That's just a basic bike too, right? Not even a racing bike. And he's able to go up on that hill. Sounds impressive. I'm done. You'll die. It's crazy because I sort of know what they're talking about when it comes to the lines. Obviously, look at his glasses, bro. He's gonna flip and land on his wheels. Or not. No, he's so cute. So if they're going downhill, are they able to skin stuff? Or no? They just take certain like lines. Is it him? Yeah, it's him. Yes. Oh, it's so troll. Yo, he didn't even go down the dip. There's a dip there. I saw it. Oh, so he's just going on rollers. You know what this reminds me of? I know they haven't formed an official relationship yet, but like Kageyama and Hinata. Voice cracked. No, that's gonna be stuck in his head for a while. Okay. Oh, he's trying to start up the anime club again. The pants, yo, their school outfit. Like in real life, it's probably so nasty. Oh my. What the heck? Actually, never mind. I get it. She is. She's a weeb. Relax. She's gonna try and recruit him though, right? Now she's intrigued. She's gonna come back. So, oh man. Oh, does she register for the team? Oh. Sohoku, not Shohoku. This is just, it's like slam dunk, not really, but you know what I mean. She's like Gori. Sohoku. Yo, I like the anime already. I didn't even realize that the school was called Sohoku. Literally, yo! He is Rukawa. He is Rukawa. And then. Glasses kid, I forgot his name, is Sakuragi. Except like a nerdy, nerdy Sakuragi. Oh, I love it already. So cute. Such a cute kid. Oh man, that's so troll. But this is actually, I have a feeling this is gonna be really, really freaking good. Anyways, Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and leave a personal day. Somebody recommended this to me, so thank you to whoever recommended this. It was a while ago, but I had it in my notes, and I was looking for something else to watch, so I referred to my notes. Anyways, thanks for watching. Catch you on the next episode, which is tomorrow. Have a good one.